this thing on. Sheets. Experiments. They have the staff meeting. Lenny right there. Toys want to hide. Bathroom. Master bedroom. Closet over here. The kitchen. Mm-hmm. sits house. That's bad news. Woody and Buzz are stuck here for a while. But luckily they managed to escape. Of course, Annie moved over to this. Wait a minute. So this door. On the room, I assume. Garage right here. Kitchen, where's dining room? Oh, bathroom. Where can I find Andy's bedroom in his new house? Staircase. Molly's room. Master bedroom. This door has to be Andy's room. The Woody poster, the Buzz bed sheets. The iconic chest. I like this version of the room better. The TV where Rex played the Buzz video game. The kidnapper went this way, past the Sunnyside Daycare. I wonder if I can find else to. There's the Sunnyside Daycare. It's nice, see? The door has a rainbow on it. It's a butterfly room. Yeah, because there's Ken's dream house, that means we're in the butterfly room. Andy's toys are first placed here in the movie. They tumble down. And we hear, new toys! Ken's dream house. Ken's dream house. In the PlayStation 3 variant, Lost is located here, letting us go on a scavenger hunt around the butterfly room. So it takes us through here to the caterpillar room where the toys were beaten up badly, but luckily Buzz set up distractions to save his friends from getting wrecked. When Woody returned to Sunnyside to rescue his friends, they met in the Woody ran to the Fisher Price telephone, which was located in the bounce house in this little castle area here. It's in the corner on the phone. Yeah. Woody reunites with his friends in here, but there's only one way out: the garbage chute. After accidentally saying Buzz to Spanish mode, our heroes make their escape. Past the box, the playground. Poor Potato Head was in the box. Garbage chute. Huh, the garbage chute. The toys eventually went in here, picked up at the dump truck, and take it to the Tri-County landfill. Poor Lotso's later strapped on here for his punishment. The antique store from the fourth film, where Gabby Gabby is located. Antique shop. What's the Five Nights at Freddy's reference for the floor? The exit. Al's toy barn. Al's toy barn. You've got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, cause you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love
Bonnie's me. House. That's where the toys live today.
It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Bonnie's room. Bathroom. This is where Rex had that party. Looking at the house. The computer where Woody was. The moon. Toy Story 2. Seeing the toys going on the roof and jumping off to go to Al's Toy Barn to rescue Woody. To Al's Toy Barn. Bo Peep Sheep! Butterfly? Mm-hmm. Wait, Dynaco. The gas station. William Buzz got stuck at in the first film. A Toyota Hilux that Buzz, Rex, Ham, Slinky, and Potato Head hijacked in order to rescue Woody. Buzz was at the wheel. Potato Head Slinky around here. Rex, Potato Head right here trying to save the toys. Oh, Slinky and Ham. Typical gas station interior. One thing's gotta be close by, I think. Pizza plant. It's right here. Welcome to Pizza Planet. And this is where Woody and Buzz first ran into Sid. Buzz climbed in here. The claw. The claws are master. Your key. Al's Toy Barn. Why did the toys cross the road? To get to the chicken on the other side. Hal's Toy Barn. Toys are entered. Look for Al. We find Al, we find Woody. Look for Al. We find Al, we find Woody. Toys caused a mess, we'll try and look. Barbie aisle. Hey, Buzz, halt. Who goes there? Buzz. We don't have to defeat Zurg. You do? Come on, hurry on the way. No, guys, you got the wrong Buzz. Buzz is stuck in the tin around you. Tell me about the Buzz. Drive off. Swing. Searching for Woody. Well, Rex is talking to Utility Belt Buzz about how to defeat Zurg. The video game. He's climbing to the bag and across the street to the apartment building across the street. He didn't take the bag. No time to move. Or no time to lose. There's no time to lose. They gotta catch up with Woody before it's too late. He's ascending for the vertical transport. All times we're gonna blast for the roof. Buzz? To infinity and beyond. Potato Head called Buzz insane, draining him as a blast! He's on level 23. How are we gonna get up there? So high up. Maybe if we can find some balloon.
penetrated enemy territory without detection and are making our way through the bowels of Zerg's fortress.
You know, I think that plus now went to his head.
Oh, no. Well, which way do we go?
This way. What makes you so sure? I'm Buzz Lightyear. I'm always sure. We've been detected. Close. They're closing in. Quick, help me prop up Vegetable Man, or we're done for.
Put me down, you moron.
Hey, guys, look. It's not the walls. It's the elevator.
Come on, we've got no time to lose. Everyone, grab hold.
They'll be expecting that.
Right, higher.
Uh-oh. Hey, heads up down there.
Whoa, pork bellies are falling.
Hey, how much farther, Buzz?
Way there.
My arms can't hold on much longer.
Will you take gravity servos? Hang tight, everyone. I'm going to let go of the wall.
What?
He would.
One.
He would.
Two.
No, 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 no.
Three. Infinity and beyond. Approaching destination. Re-engaging gravity. Secure. Okay, troops. The anti-gravity sickness will wear off momentarily. Now, let's move.
Remind me to pull his helmet shut when we get back.
So they reached their intended destination. Hell's place. This is the event they emerged from in the movie. Woody, Bullseye, Jesse, and Prospector are playing games before they catch their flight to Japan. The utility belt buzz, Rex, Hammond, Slinky, and Potato Head thought it was a trap and panic. For no real reason.
What's happening?
Oh, it's horrible. They're torturing him. What are we gonna do, Buzz?
Use your head.
But I don't want to use my head!
Andy. Woody's family merchandise everywhere. The old record player.